Hello everyone, this is IBPS RRB PO mains model test number 33. The first one, sentence improvement. The results of the company's cost cutting measures are evident. So the results, whatever the results are there for cost cutting, they are evident. Evident means clearly seen. They are clearly seen its profits, which increased 5%. Which increased 5% during the first 3 months of this year after it fell over the last 2 years. Last 2 years it was loss only, the profits fell down. But recently what happened? It increased 5% during first 3 months. Which increased 5% during the first 3 months of this year after it fell. The given question bold and first one same. If the question, given question bold sentence is as it is correct, then answer 1 is a correct. And 2, 3, 4, 5, I need to check. Which had increased? No. Which increased the first 3 months? This year had cannot be used. Which have increased 5% during the first 3 months? Yes. Of this year after falling? Possibility is there. Because results have increased. This year means present perfect possibility is there. With a 5% increase during the first 3 months of this year after falling? May or may not be. With a 5% increase, with a 5% increase directly it won't come. Which increased means profits increased. But with a 5% increase during, what is increased here, it is not mentioned when we are using with. When we are using with, it is not highlighting profits. When we are using which have increased 5% means profits have increased. So fourth, fifth not possible, answer is third option. Which have increased 5%. In an effort to reduce their inventories, Italian vendors have cut their prices. Have V3, present perfect. They have cut their prices. Their wines have been priced to sell and they are. So given question, first one same. They are priced to sell and they have sold, may or may not be. They are priced to sell and they do. They are being priced, cannot come. Being priced will come when we are using now, today, these days. It is present continuous passive voice. So now, today, these days, not mentioned. Fourth one cannot come. Had been, cannot come, because already have is mentioned. So fourth, fifth, not possible. Answer can be either 1, 2, 3. They have cut the prices. They have cut their prices. Their wines have been priced to sell. Their wines have been priced to sell and they are means not wines. They are means Italian winers or winters. So they are cannot come. They have also cannot come. They do will come. They do. They are doing it. Answer again, third option. Thelonious Monk was a jazz pianist and composer, produced a body of work both rooted in the stride piano tradition of Willie, the Lion Smith and Duke Ellington, yet in many ways, he stood apart from the mainstream jazz repertory. So, first one, question same. Second one I'm reading. The Thelonious Monk, jazz pianist and composer produced. The Thelonious Monk, the jazz pianist and composer produced, maybe. Jazz pianist and composer Thelonious Monk, who produced, again why, who is not needed. Jazz pianist and composer Thelonious Monk produced a body of work that was rooted, yes, this is more possible. And if we look at the first one, Thelonious Monk, who was a jazz pianist composer, no need of extending the sentence. If you look at second one, the Thelonious Monk, the jazz pianist, and the composer should be there if you are using the. And before name, we don't use the there. Here, name, before name, the is used. And if you look at fourth, third one, it should be that jazz pianist. Sorry, the, without the is also okay, jazz pianist and composer Thelonious Monk. And the fourth one, jazz pianist and composer Thelonious Monk. So third one, fourth one. Fourth one is more relevant. Fourth one is right answer. Dirt roads may evoke a bucolic simplicity of another century. But financially strained townships point out that dirt roads cost twice as much as maintaining roads, maintaining paved roads. Dirt roads cost twice as much as maintaining paved roads cost. Means paved roads do should be there. First one cannot come, cannot be right. They cost versus paved roads cost. Dirt roads cost as much to maintain as paved roads do. Yes. Dirt roads cost versus paved roads do means paved roads cost. Yes. Maintaining dirt roads cost twice as much as paved roads. Maintaining, after maintaining, ing should be there. Third one not possible. Fourth one also similar. Maintaining, after maintaining, ing should be there after paved roads. To maintain dirt roads cost cost twice as much as for paved roads, again 2v1, so it should be do. So answer is second option because of the do. Why do? Because here the cost, we are talking about two roads actions. Dirt roads cost as much to maintain as paved roads cost. So instead of cost, we are taking two. That's the reason second one is right answer. All the early soap operas were first aired on evening radio in the 1920s. They had moved to the daytime hours of the 1930s when the evening schedule became crowded with comedians and variety shows. We're talking about soap operas. They were first aired on evening radio in 1920s. They had moved soap opera. It is a show. Show had moved. No, show had been moved. Were moved. It should be in the passive voice. First one not correct. They were aired on evening radio in the 20s. They were moved, yes. Third one, they were aired first on evening radio. Moving to the daytime, who is moving? They were aired first in the evening. They moved means shows moved. Shows cannot move. Shows are always moved by the people or the producers or the directors. Aired on evening radio first in the 1920s. They were moved to the 1930s in the daytime hours. So answer can be here, this also. Answer can be either second one or fifth one. Let's look at the difference. Early soap operas aired wrong. They were aired. Answer second one is the right answer. In each of the following sentence, five options are given. You are required to identify the best way of writing the sentence in context of the correct usage of standard written English. According to standard written English, we need to frame the sentence properly according to standard written English. While doing so, you have to ensure that the message being conveyed remains same. Message should be same without changing the grammar. Without changing the meaning, the sentence should be correct. Option A repeats the first question. Means five sentences are given. Out of five sentences, which sentence is grammatically correct in terms of usage, in terms of standard written English? And this is called a multiple error section. The Indian government's failing to keep its pledges will have the effect of earning distrust from all the other nations should be there. Now, second one, Indian government failing wrong, government's failing. Second one is also wrong. Third one, Indian government's failing to keep its pledges will have the effect of earning distrust from all the other nations in the region. Yes, possibility is there. This can be correct. Fourth option, the Indian government failing wrong, government's failing. The failing belong to government. Fifth one, the Indian government's fail. No, failure to keep. Failing or failure. Fifth one also not correct. Answer is the third option. Her elder brother along with her grandparents. Now, whenever we take along with, if along with is used to combine two subjects, we need to consider first subject to decide the verb. What is the first subject? Elder brother. What is the second subject? Grandparents. So when along with is used, we need to consider only first subject. What is the first subject? Elder brother. Elder brother is singular. Elder brother insists should come. Wherever insists is there, that can be the answer. First one, not correct. Second one, insists, yes. Third one, R cannot come because elder brother is should come. Fourth one, her brother along with her grandparents have cannot come, has should come because elder brother singular. Her elder brother along with her grandparents insisted past. So answer is second option. Her elder brother along with her grandparents, along with first subject brother, brother insists. So brother insists that she remain in the same college. Second one is the right answer. Most students like to read these. See, this is plural. After these, kinds is needed. Yes, should be there when you are using this. When you are using this, this is singular. So after this, only kind. Now these kinds should be there. First one wrong. These again kind should be there. Second one wrong. This kind okay. This kind okay. This kind okay. Answer can be 3, 4, 5. Let me read. Most students like to read this kind of book for using their spare time. Maybe most students like to read this kind a book. A book wrong. Most students like to read this kind of book for using of their spare. Using of their spare wrong. Answer is third option. Most students like to read this kind of book for using their spare time. Not only was he competent, but also was here, but also was, or he was, should be there. So not only where, second one not correct. Here second one. Second one given question same, not correct. He not only was. After not only was is there, but also should be, after but also was should be there. First one also wrong. He not only was, but friendly to, no, but also should come. He was not only competent, but also friendly. Fourth option is the right answer. Not only competent, but also friendly. So whatever is present after not only, the same word, part of speech should be present after but also. Always remember, whatever is present after but also, the same word should be present after not only. See, not only was, but was is not there. Fourth option. In the normal course, John will graduate from college, enter postgraduate course in 2 years. Second one. In the normal course, John will graduate college. No, graduate from college. Third one. In the normal course, John should cannot come. It is like mandatory rule. No. In the normal course, John will be able to, may or may not be. Able to means capability. In the normal course, John would. No. Answer is no correction required. First one is the right answer. In each of the following questions, a statement and 5 choices are given. Select from among the choices the most logical complement. Logical complement means what should come after this. This is a given question. This is a given question. After this, what should come? Logical complement. Complement means ending, completing. And mark its number as answer. Given the environmental conscious times we live in, renewable energy has always been seen as ideal source of power. Now here we are living in a different kind of times. We are living in environmentally conscious time we are living in. And in this time, what do we require? We require renewable energy. And it has become a source of ideal power. Indian consumers have to pay exorbitant. Exorbitant means costly. They have to pay costly amounts towards electricity bills not related. Renewable energy sources are more cost effective compared to conventional sources, maybe because the sentence is ending with renewable sources. Second possibility is there. As India basks in sunlight throughout the year, solar energy systems are very feasible. Renewable energy and solar energy may or may not be. Solar energy is ideally suited. No, why can't Indian government now? Answer is second one, renewable energy. The Indian system is witnessing the rise of freshly generated wealth. Indian system experiencing rise of freshly generated wealth. Income, freshly generated income India is experiencing, which are legitimate earnings. Legitimate means lawful, truthful. The boom in software industry contributes to great extent of economic prosperity, maybe. Why the rise happened? Because of the boom in the software industry, maybe. Second one. Software boom is changing the profile of the country in the new millennium. He did not mention the millennium time. So second one, not possible. Although India is one of the fastest growing economies in the world, the specter of huge government expenditure. Now he's talking about negative. Although India income is more, expenditure is also more. No. The country's demographic profile would. Demography means area wise. Here we are talking about wealth, but here it's talking about area wise profile would change the list of rich households going up. Not sure. The country's economic progress depends only on literate population. No. Answer is only one. Software boom. Medical experts, they argue that the effects of iodine deficiency are too debilitating to leave its consumption to choice. Medical experts are arguing about iodine deficiency effects. Insufficient intake of micronutrients by expectant mother. Why are we talking about mother? No. Mother, unborn baby, no. Some political leaders argue that the consumption. How come political leaders come into the context of medical analysis? No. Third one, according to medical experts, the serious health hazard of iodine deficiency can be overcome by consumption of iodine salts. Maybe, because medical people, he is talking about medical experts, medical experts. Fourth one, not all regions of the country are iodine deficient. No. To be healthy, we need a balanced diet. Answer is third option, medical experts. The earthquake rendered many people homeless. Earthquake created many people homeless. People do not have homes now. If they don't have homes, they require help now. They require homes. Builders of several apartments were penalized by the government. No. Several NGO, non-governmental organizations came forward to help the quake victims. Maybe. The earthquake was so sudden, the people were caught unawareness. He is not talking about how the earthquake happened, what was their reaction. No. The intensity of the earthquake was so severe that there was large-scale devastation. Already, large-scale devastation means homeless is already mentioned. We need not to mention devastation. The aftershocks of earthquake are adding to their problems. Already problems are there. Answer is second one. Help from NGOs. Government-run schools across the country are introducing English language to children at an early stage than before. Government-running schools across the country, they are introducing English language to children at an early age than before. So earlier they were introducing English language, later now they are introducing English language early only. Who? Government schools. English is an international language we cannot ignore. No. There has been a proliferation, producing life of English language teaching institutes. It's not about institutes in urban areas. There has been a steady increase in the use of English over the years, may or may not be. Indian elite means high people, sophisticated people, high people. Indian elite has always anchored after English education for their children. No. Government school, higher education, highly educated people, they don't join their children in government schools. Teaching English has been made compulsory in all schools by the Department of Education. Government, yes. Fifth option is more relevant. Now it's close test. Question number one, which of the following describe Right to Education Act, RTE? Where is RTE? Here it is mentioned. Right to Education Act is an Indian legislation enacted by the Parliament of India on 4th August 2009, which describes the modalities of the importance of free compulsory education for children between 6 and 14 in India under Article 211 of the Constitution. Free and compulsory education for children. An Indian legislation enacted by Parliament of India on 4th August. Yes, it is mentioned. An act which provides education to all. No, not all. An act describes the importance of free, fair, compulsory education children between the age 6 and 14. Yes, 1 and 3. But do we have 1, 3 options? No. Hence, we shall take third one. It describes free and compulsory education between the age group of 6 and 14 children. What age limit has been decided? It is already mentioned, 6 and 14. Answer is first option. What major problems are encountered in government schools? Government schools problems. Here it is mentioned. As it is suffering from shortage of teachers, government system we are talking about. As government is suffering from shortage of teachers, infrastructural gaps, several habitations continue to lack schools altogether. There are also frequent allegations of government schools being riddled with absenteeism, mismanagement, and appointments based on political convenience. These are the problems faced by government schools. Lack of well-educated teachers, yes. Mismanagement also mentioned, political interference also mentioned, lack of facilities also mentioned, answer 5, all. Who among the following attempted to kill Yousafzai? Where is Yousafzai? Here it is mentioned. The assassination attempt sparked a national and international outpouring of support for Yousafzai. Now here it is mentioned. Yousafzai was shot in the head and neck assassination attempt by Taliban gunmen. Options, third option, Taliban gunmen. Autodidactic used in the passage. Where is autodidactic? Here it is mentioned. Education frequently takes place under the guidance of others. Under the guidance of others only we get education. If a teacher is there, under his guidance we get the education. But may also be autodidactic. Sometimes autodidactic, self-learning, self-taught. Self-taught person, yes. Effective appeal, no. Full of courage, no. Very knowledgeable, no. Answer is self-taught person. Formative means forming, shaping. Where is formative? Any experience that has a formative effect on the way one thinks, feels, or acts may be considered educational. Formative effect means influential effect. Malleable means changeable. Not correct. Destructive, negative, no. We require same meaning. If it is opposite, we could have taken second. Mar or temporary, no. Transitory, temporary, same. Influential, fifth one is the right answer. Flagship. Flagship is nothing but a ship which is carrying the flag. A ship in which the highest top leader will be present. A leader in the ship, in the ship, for example, captain is there. In the ship, a leader is going. For example, many ships are going for war. And in the front ship, leader, minister is there. That is called a flagship. Of the total education outlet, the flagship scheme means the main scheme, important scheme. Sarvasiksha Abhiyan. Pliant means flexible, not related. Forerun, yes, because we require same meaning. Courageous, not related. Immature, not related. Speaker, not related. Answer is forerunner, means front runner. Allure means generally attract. Assassination allure. Despite the allure of free lunch food, despite the attraction of free lunch food. And entice, allure, same meaning, which means attract. But we require same meaning. Pierce means keeping whole. Generally for children, hole will be pierced to the ear. Then later on, earrings will be worn. Piercing means making hole. Appeal means saying somebody. Perforate. Liquid passes through a cloth is called perforate. Detract. Answer is first option. Entice. Now we require opposite. Pegged. Here. The previous union budget of 2012 and 13 had pegged an outlay. It created an outlay of rupees 61,427 crore for education. Detached, we require opposite. Clinch means settle. Settle can be same meaning. Improved may or may not be squeezed, joined, and detached. So we can take detached, stay away from. Pegged is settled, we can take. Opposite is detached. Assassination is killing. Assassination attempt by Taliban gunmen. Butchery, killing, same meaning. Carnage, killing, mass killing. Temptation, not related to context. Killing, same meaning. Only opposite is birth. We require opposite. Assassination, killing or murder. Opposite is giving birth. Now here a sentence is given, sentence contains bold words. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 bold words are given and below options. Out of these four word words, first set of words are suitable, or second set of words are suitable, third set, or fourth set, fifth set. Which set of words are suitable in those particular bold blanks? If as it is, they are correct, answer no correction required. First one, intellectual authority is defined as the authority of arguments that prevail by. After by, what do we require? ing or noun. Squirm is making uneasy movements, it is a verb. So fifth one, not possible. Capacity, by capacity, noun. By virtue, virtue is also noun. Admit, v1, v1 is not possible, we require ing. Agonize also v1, not possible. Answer can be either 1 or 2, because in both the cases, first word, both are nouns, we require a noun. By capacity or virtue of good reasoning, and do not depend on dash. After on, I require again ing or noun. After any preposition, you take any preposition, in, on, at, of, for, by, into, after, before, after, every preposition we need to use ing or noun. Let's look at this. Faculty, depend on faculty, yes. Coercion means force, both are nouns, no problem. A contrasting, after contrasting, a contrasting adjective, and here noun is needed. A contrasting talent, a contrasting notion, both are nouns. Let's look at the last. Institutional authority refers to powers of social institution to enforce acceptance or arguments that may or may not possess dash authority. Skill authority or intellectual authority? It is intellectual authority, not skill authority. Here we require adjective. Intellectual is adjective. Answer is second option. So now, without checking the meaning, I have just gone based on the grammar, based on grammatical parts of speech, I have said the answer. Second one is right one. In the same way, let's deal with the second one, second question in this particular section. United States Supreme Court has not always gusto, has dash issues. After have has, we require v3. Gusto is not a v3. Debase, v1. Self-denial, v1. Sorry, it is noun. Confirmed, v3. Third one is possible. Resolved, fourth one is possible. Answer 3 or 4. Fifth one also not possible. Second one also not possible. One also not. So, legal issues. Confirmed legal issues. Confirm means rules following. And resolved means solve the issues. So simply we can take fourth one is the right answer. The Supreme Court has not always resolved legal issues of concern to Native Americans in a manner that has pleased the Indian nation. Many of the court's decision have been products of political dash, political harmonize. After political, we require a noun, political adjective, political compromise. So fourth one is confirmed answer. It has become something of a truism. A after a noun is required. Truism is a noun. OUS adjective. If a word is ending with OUS, that is adjective, not possible. If adjective should come, means there should be a noun after the bold word. After the bold word, preposition is there. So adjective is not possible. Afield is adverb, not possible. Equivocal, adjective, not possible. Two, adverb, not possible. Answer is fifth, no correction required. As it is, okay. A vast blatant of lava. A article, vast, adjective. After adjective, what do I require? I require a noun in the blank. So blatant is not a noun, it is an adjective. Eruption, noun, yes. Foreboding, ing, no. Evident, adjective, not possible. Agree, v1, not possible. Answer is only one. First one is the right answer. A vast eruption of lava in India coincided with the extinctions. Extinctions, yes. So first one is right answer. A second dash. A second. It's kind of adjective here, number oriented, and I require a noun. Second consumption, noun, okay. Second, mediocre is an adjective. Mediocre is adjective. Means average meaning. Cognizant means careful, vigilant, adjective, not possible. Achievement, second achievement, yes, ent, noun. Clumsy, adjective, not possible. So answer can be either 3 or 5. A second consumption of the judicial system, achievement of the judicial system. Consumption means taking in. judicial system is the protection that has been provided against artery. Artery means which is there in our body part. Artery or encroachment by the states into tribal affairs. Answer is third option. Encroachment. Encroachment is nothing but illegally taking the land. Kabza. Second option is right answer. However, because such rapacious suits, OUS adjective, rapacious is nothing but greedy. We require adjective only. Suit is noun, we require adjective. Manner adjectives, no. Manner suits, no. Endure, V1, not possible. Bombard suits, bombarded suits should be there. Reclamation suits, maybe, noun, noun. So let's, I'm not sure about the first one, let's go for the second bold word. However, because such rapacious suits have not been a problem, there is little basis for Burke's concern. In fact, the proposed legislation would establish too many dash barriers. Multifaceted barriers, unjustifiable barriers, possibility is there. Answer can be either 4 or 5. Let's look at the third one, third bold word. Multifaceted barriers, unjustifiable barriers to the location and recovery of the stolen object. The main barrier is that bill considers the announcement of the art gluttons. Glutton means a person who eats more. A person who eats more is called glutton. Of an art transaction. Art transaction in a museum publication, maybe. To be adequate evidence of an attempt to impose public owner, to notify public owner. Answer is fourth option. Colchin points out that sapient owning serfs, sapient owning serfs, nobles owning serfs, charitable owning serfs, beleaguer owning serfs, bellicose owning serfs. I'm not sure about the first bold word. Let me look at the other bold words. In Russia, constituted only a tiny of the dash population. Tiny is an adjective. Fragile is also an adjective. Adjective, adjective, not possible. Here I require a noun, adjective, noun. Tiny proportion, yes. Tiny philanthropic, sorry. Tiny idiosyncrasy, no. Tiny blockade, may or may not be. Tiny pugnacious, OUS adjective, not possible. Answer can be either first one or third one. Let me read the other bold words. While in the southern United States, about a quarter of all white people were members of slave owning families, and although in the southern United States, only 2% of refractory worked. 2% of the slaves worked, yes, refractory, no. Slaves worked on a boisterous. On, noun is needed, noun or ing. OUS is adjective, hence fifth one not correct answer. Plantation noun, first one is right answer. A special negatory quoting, negatory means nothing. Nothing quoting maybe. Tedious, boring quoting. Mucus membrane, it is there in our mouth, maybe. Hide quoting, no. V1 quoting, no. Neticate quoting, not sure. Let me go for the next bold word. A special negatory coating that serves as a chemical opiate. Chemical irksome. Irksome means irritating. Chemical camouflage. Camouflage means covering. Chemical obscure, no. Chemical twinkle, no. Fourth one, no. Third, fourth, no. Let me go for the next. Chemical opiate allows clownfish to live among the deadly aplomb. Aplomb means self-confidence. Deadly tiresome, no. Deadly tentacles, yes. Answer 2 or 5. Of the unsuspecting sea anemone, tentacles, anemone, sea anemone, tentacles can come. Utterly dependent on this unlikely host for protection from sensitivity. Protection from sensitivity, protection from predators. Answer is protection from predators. Second one is the right answer. Rational arguments have a major role. Major, a major, major adjective, I require now. Whirl, rotating, moving, maybe whirl. Major blight, major barbarian, major pitfall. Arguments, arguments have a blight, blight means mark. Arguments have barbarian, no, barbarian, uncivilized person. Arguments have pitfall, arguments have cinch, cinch settle. Let's look at the other bold words. Because they underline women's physiological and psychological distinctiveness, they are often appropriated by political churn. Political churn, political dash, political adversaries, political pushover, no. And used to endorse male exhort wrong. Exhort is V1. Fifth one, not possible. Male nip, not sure. Male privilege, yes. So answer is third option. Most large corporations in the United States were once run by individual capitalists who owned enough stock to dash the board. 2, V1, dominate, correct. 2, affliction, noun, not possible. 2, scorch, only sun can scorch us, sunshine can scorch us, no. Tranquil, peace, tranquil, not a verb. Radiant, not a verb. Answer is 5, no correction required. Dominate the board of directors and dictate the company policy. Cross the company policy, singe, placid, lustrous. Answer, no correction required. Now, last section, rearrangement of sentences. The pressure on land is high and the workers and workers on land also are compelled, also cannot be the first sentence. Today with the establishment of factories, commodities produced by the village craftsmen cannot compete in quality or price with those produced in factories, with the result that the village industry suffer a loss after some time closed down. May or may not be first sentence. The joint family system flourished in India in the days of yore when agriculture and trade in the village were a sound position. Maybe first sentence. The joint family system flourished means it was developed. It was in the high stage when agriculture and infrastructure, when agriculture and trade in villages were good. With the closing down of village industry, no. Besides, not the first sentence, due to not the first sentence. First sentence can be either B or C. So here we are talking about establishment of, if you look at B, establishment of factories, commodities produced by village craftsmen. Whatever village industries or craftsmen are producing, they are not able to compete with quality or price with produced in factories in cities. With the result, what is happening? Village industries suffering loss. After some time, they are closing down. And if you look at this, with the closing down of village industry, the workers move to the city. Can I pair BD means? Yes, I can pair. Industries in villages, they cannot compete with the industries in cities in terms of price and quality. That's why they are shutting down. And with the closing down of village industry, what is happening? The workers in the village industry, they are moving to city. And look at this. The pressure on land is high and the workers on land are also compelled to go to city and find the job. Now, what is happening? The pressure on the land, the people who are doing agriculture, the pressure on the land is also high. And the people there also, they are compelled to go to. Compelled means forced to go to city to find a job. So I can add here BDA and EF. Besides the decline in agriculture trade, there are all the other causes which induce people to move cities. Due to the rush of people from villages to city, the Hindu joint fifth system breaks down. Because many people are coming to cities, that is the reason Hindu joint family system breaks down. F can be kept here. Besides the decline of agriculture trade, not only agriculture trade, there are other reasons. Because of those reasons, people are coming from villages to cities. So E, first sentence is C. First sentence is C, joint family. Joint family is, it flourished a lot, it developed a lot during the age when agriculture and trade in villages were running successfully. But in BD, what happened? Trade is not working, industries are not working in villages, that's why they're closing. When they're closing, they're coming to cities. Not only industries, but agriculture is also not good in villages, that's why people are coming to cities. And because people are coming to cities, that's why joint family broke down. And not only agriculture and trade, other reasons are also there. Because of them, people from villages, they are coming to cities. So that's all for now. With this, we have finished this session. That's all for now. Thank you for your participation.